Time for some hard graft. Time for some hard graft.
Help him.
Work faster, you slack.
He's alive.
Quite a sight.
Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The second fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander!
So?
We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains. Get to your posts now! Use the cannons and ballistae. Wear the beast down! If you've been wounded, retreat to the rear camp.
Now! Hold nothing back!
It's time to restrain this beast! Ready your binders!
Climb up! The binder is on top of the barrier! Fire it from the ballista when you're ready! We need to wear it down!
Phase. Zora Magdaros has broken through! Hunters, grab your transports and proceed to the mounting phase of the operation!
Move it, hunters! Get to a hitching post!
Got it! Board in that sucker now!
This is where it really counts, partner! You can do it!
Now! Now! Run its back, old man! Give us some orders!
Find the magma cores on Zora's shell. Those are its weak points, so if you attack them, it'll wear the beast down.
Watch out for that magma! It's spewing out of those cores!
That's one of those cores! Attack it!
Wah!
Thank you.
It's changing posture. I think it's trying to get up.
Stay calm and focused. Just keep looking for those magma cores.
We've spotted another core on Zora Macross's head.
Right. Hunters, make for its head and attack that core with all you've got. Get ready to resupply the hunters. It's time.
Understood. Over here.
Thank you.
towards the second barrier.
Hunters, hold your position! Watch your footing or it'll shake you off!
Has reached the second barrier.
All right, let's restrain this beast. Ready your one-shot binders. Binders! Fire!
That's a hit! We've restrained it! Wait, what's that? What is that? That black figure up in the sky!
Oh no! Hunters, you need to get up under Zora Magnaros' shell right now!
A monster! Some unknown monster has appeared on Zora Magnaros' shell!
Ballista team, get ready to provide support! Hunters! Under Zora's back, now!
Ballista team, acknowledged! On it!
Careful there, partner! That's the mysterious black monster we've been hearing about! The one that left those thorns behind!
All right, gather around. Let's get council underway. First, your reports. Where do we stand right now?
Since it reached the Great Ravine, we've lost track of it, sir. The situation has made it quite difficult for us. However, I think we have a chance to salvage the situation if we can pick up its trail on the other side.
I've got some good news from the field team on that front. Tectonic movement from when Zora passed through created a fissure in the Great Ravine. That fissure is our ticket to catching up with the beast.
There's no point. We exhausted our supplies during the last operation. Even if we did track it down, there's no way we'll be able to pull off anything of that scale.
Then what should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the Guild.
A ship?
But with the skies and seas the way they are.
It doesn't matter. We cannot proceed without notifying the Guild of the situation. We should send word and wait for their decision. Captain, can I count on you?
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea churn and waiting for my chance to tame her again.
It seems that the fissure in the Great Ravine has not only given us a path, but an opportunity as well. Together, we're going to brave whatever lies on the other side and find Zora Magdaros's trail. Hunters, head to the Great Ravine as soon as you're ready. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed!
Hey, partner. Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along.
I wonder.
New products in stock.
Greetings. Hurry back now.
I've got new stock in. Great! We made it! Let's start by finding a way forward. I think we can get through if we head this way. Zora Madros went straight through. We didn't even slow it down. I'm guessing there's something pretty important on the other side. Look at this massive fissure it made. This is the power of an Elder Dragon. We gotta be careful not to fall here. Think we're getting close? Race you down there. Come on, this way.
Ah!
You awake? I don't know where we are. Doing a careful expedition into the Coral Highlands sounds like a good idea to me. Hey, partner!
Hey there!
Yeah. Nothing can stop us. Hey, partner. What an incredible ecosystem. Have you ever seen anything like this? Has anyone? Come on, let's go exploring.
Thank you.
partner. Partner.
that noticed me.
Ah!
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. Sounds like the research base has a new guest. Want to go back and check in? And maybe grab something to eat?
Yo. Oops. Want to get going?
Balloons, the sky, all of this is amazing.
Hello. Yes, yes. Hello.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Oh, that's right. Hurry back now.
Where else can you find deals like these?
Working hard? Good luck.
That's incredible!
Fine work. By the way, and listen up. May the Sapphire Star light your way.